planning to launch your own branded delivery app? In the recent time, delivery apps like DoorDash, Instacart, Postmates, Grubhub, and Zomato have been doing amazing. And if you want to take your business to next level, having your own branded delivery app is something very essential. Hi everyone, I'm Ananya, and in this video, I'm going to talk about how much it costs to build a delivery app. Putting it straight, when it comes to delivery app cost, there are three W's you need to follow. Number one, what do you need to take your delivery business online? Number two, what features do you need in your delivery app? Number three, what type of solution are you looking for? Starting with the first, what all will you need to take your delivery business online? The answer is simple, a comprehensive technology suite. Now, to help you understand what comprehensive actually means, I'm putting it into four parts. Number one, customer app, which is basically a platform where your customer can easily search, order, book, make payments, leave feedback, and do more. Number two, delivery agent app. Now, this is a solution that empowers your delivery agent with instant order notification, route optimization, delivery proofs, and more to complete deliveries in minimum time. Number three, dispatcher panel, also referred as vendor panel. It is a dashboard that you can share with your partners or vendors to manage and run business seamlessly. Number four is admin panel, a powerful dashboard that lets you keep a track of all your business activities and manage every aspect of your delivery business right from one window. Now, let's quickly cover the second question, which is what features you need in your delivery app. The list of features can go really long, and this may impact the overall cost of your delivery app. However, the basic, or I would also say essential, features are listed here. For customers, there need to be an app that includes features like login and sign up, auto location detection, view menu and categories, set pickup and drop location, add to cart, easy payment options, rating and reviews, check order history, live order tracking. Coming to the agent app, you have to provide your delivery guys with an easy to use app that includes multiple login options, GPS tracking, in-app navigation, track transaction history, request or accept order request, check order history, get instant notification, COD option. And for the vendor panel or the dashboard, you will need features like comprehensive dashboard, automated dispatch, real-time tracking, add or manage vendor, payment management, refund cancelled orders. Besides these, there can be many more advanced features like COVID-specific features like contactless delivery, identification of positive cases, alert of positive cases, add quarantine or lockdown location, review and verify delivery profiles. Finally, now we have come to our last question, which is what type of solution do you need for your delivery business? So, to put it simple and short, there are popular choices to go for. Number one, white label delivery app. Number two, customer bill delivery app. And then number three, ready to use core engine, which is customizing. While white label solutions are cheap and less time consuming, these have constraints like limited features, themes, etc. And you get a solution that is already being used by business owners like you. On the other hand, if you go for a custom built delivery system, this might be highly expensive and time consuming. Though you will get an exclusive solution and it might take up to 6 to 7 months. So, the best solution is to opt the midway. Yes, you can go for robust core engine that can be customized as per your special need. Simple, you have saved time, money, and efforts. With these three questions answered, now you can process towards calculating the cost of your delivery app. As I said, there are three types of solutions that vary greatly in cost. For the white label delivery app, the pricing starts from $3,500, but this has its own limitation. As far as the custom app is concerned, the cost formula would be delivery app development cost is equal to time taken to develop the app multiplied by hours of development rate. You would probably need to hire an app development team that comprises of mobile app developers, back-end developers, front-end developers, QA specialists, product managers, and many more. Now, for the standard cost of their work is something around $40 per hour. Plus, the number of hours taken by them are bifurcated here. Mobile app developers, 150 hours, back-end developers, 150 hours, front-end developers, 120 hours, QA testers, 120 hours, product managers, 40 hours. This is a generic idea, and if I calculate the total cost, this would be 150 into 40, that is 6,000, 150 into 40, that is again 6,000, 120 into 40, that is 4,800, 120 into 40, that is 4,800, 40 into 40, that is 1,600. So the subtotal comes up to $23,200. So now this is a whooping amount. So now we are left with the third and the most efficient option, which is ready-to-use code engine that can be customized. For such solutions, you can have different license plans like annual, lifetime, or fully licensed. To brief it up, the annual plan for a complete ordering and delivery solution with all essential features would cost you somewhere around $5,000. And of course, the final decision is yours. But if you are looking for a highly robust and advanced solution that is cost effective, the third has your answer. Now, in case you have any doubts or questions related to this, drop a comment and I will be happy to answer. We will be back with more videos. Until next, keep brewing amazing ideas.